Don't worry, I'll cut you out, don't worry.
want this, I'll flip out of this one.
Yeah. On the deck! You know what, eh? What's that view? Danny!
Yeah, that's it!
Go on!
Yes, go on, yes,
that's him! Fucking hell!
Come on, my arrow! We're packing all this into an Arctic. You got any for sale?
Yeah! Get on, mate, get out! Fuck that!
You know why it's not that? That is a switch on that tree.
It's come up.
It's right.
Hello, boy.
Hello, Matt. How's you doing?
Hi, mate.
Coming to invest some money. I want to invest a lot of money on this, Scotty.
What are you doing? Not doing a lot. What's this, a film, is it?
Yeah, I'm...
I
bet David, isn't he?
Comes all that, this is David Rowland and his son, Shane. I never get a mention anywhere. We're joining partners with Scotty. Yeah. Now Carters have stopped travelling. We're buying an ark. We've got an old water at the end of the yard. Brian Ammon, come in, Brian. A good friend of ours.
Yes, he's coming.
He's
back
coming in, travelling with us as well with a skid.
And young Scotty,
get in, Scott. We're thinking about just doing one day dues. That's all. In and out.
And I couldn't have done this without my mate.
Hey, if you look, when we're looking through that structure, I mentioned you twice. I said, Shane Rowland's done me a big favour. I said, when this is all on and we put in a low loader, I'm letting them have this in the store because he's done me a lot of favours.
Yeah,
I thought you were ready on over there.
When that last bit.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying to Lewis. If you didn't do that last bit of left hand.
Can we bring the camera around this side? I'll fuck it off. The matter?
I can't, I want it.
Parkinson's engineering. Right?
Meant to be shopping. Plant oil. Plant oil a bit.
Oh, not forgetting C4 direct van sales. Also,
the
HGV driver,
not the lorry,
aren't
they? Right,
Scotty,
I'll see you later on.
I'll put you to stay.
No,
that's
fine, I've got things to do.
He's got to go shopping, isn't he? This poor old fucker, what are you doing? Lewis! There's no lorry, only spelled MOT on the fucking headlock.
If we just drag him into the middle and slide him straight up.